They didn't do a damn thing in this office in terms of changing these policies for 30 effing years. We were going to do a phased rollout of improvement of bail practices for right now, phase one. Let's see what we can do around Sam, small amounts of marijuana, sex work, retail theft. And I think we can move quickly to a bail policy recommending that there be no cash bail and tell them it's coming.
We're starting with a small list of mainly nonviolent, low-level offenses.
So our top charge is possession with intent to deliver.
Yeah, marijuana, right here.
Then DUI, retail theft, simple assault.
This list of 33 charges accounts for 51% of all arrests.
Within the office, we can make sure we engage the old guard folks and have them be a part of the team.
We take all those people who are less than 10,000 bail and turn them into releases where it's appropriate.
That's a dramatic shift.
Pennsylvania is not going to pass a law requiring that cash not be part of bail. That's never happening. But what we can do at the local level is that the district attorney can make recommendations because DAs have a lot of discretion.
We'll have to nitpick because some things that are low bail, the public despises. One example, identity theft. And that's going to be what everybody's talking about.
Everybody always talks in these terms of like what the public thinks or doesn't think. I'll tell you what the public's going to think. If they see a lot less people in jail for dumb stuff, they're going to think that's good.